Wait, where are we?
A dancer's broom closet. Rehearsal studio!
Princess, I mean it. I can't dance. I don't have this groove that you speak of.
What are you talking about? Everybody's got a groove, Rick. We just need to help you find yours. And before you say no, Dr. Fox locked the door and will only open it if I give her the password.
We believe in you, Rick!
I know your groove's in there somewhere. We just have to find it. Montage away!
No. 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 Moo! Moo. No. Oh. Princess, we can't find my groove if I never had one in the first place.
Start with some super basic basics. Now follow along with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, corned beef sandwich. Now you try.
You're just saying numbers that don't mean anything. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, something, something, beef. Oh. I'm sorry, Princess. I give up. I can see the dancing in my head, but my body doesn't listen.
Body doesn't listen. Body doesn't listen.
What are you doing? That was the password.
Hey-o!
I figured out what Rick's been missing.
I might have something for that. Behold! The Groovetron Hyper Dance Helper 3000! It detects your internal feelings and biorhythms and converts them into robo-dance moves! With science.
Hop in, Rick! This is how you can feel the grooves and Groovetron will bust the moves!
The boogie sensors are fully operational. Give it a spin!
Okay, but this is my last try.
You got this, Rick.
Wow, did I just do that?
See? The groove was inside you all along.
Oh, this is actually pretty fun.
Whoa, save some grooves for the dance floor. Speaking of, the big dance party Ravapalooza should be just getting started.
Let's boogie.
Yeah!